Happy Sunday morning! As you can hear, there is some neighbors doing some building or yard work over there. I just wanted to let you guys know that we are going to go over to this barbecue place over in Kihei, which is about a 30-40 minute drive. And they open at 3, so we're probably going to like wander around in Kihei and maybe stop off at the beach there. So I'll try to get some video there. And then we're going to go to this barbecue place called Fat Daddy's, which is going to be awesome. It's one of the only places on Maui that I know of that's like strictly barbecue. So yeah, hopefully you guys will want to see that, and I will catch up with you guys later. Bye. Yay, we're in Kihei, and we stopped off at this cool little beach. And clearly this beach is super long and it goes all the way down around. There's not a lot of beach right now. Makes it really hard to hold my phone. And you probably can't hear a single thing I'm saying over it. It's cool. Too. I mean, the bridge they made over this little inlet. Maybe they're just taking a break.
Goodness, you guys, look at this. Ribs, chicken, sweet. sprouts, Brussels sprouts, and truffle mac and cheese. I'm so excited for. And Jonah got bread, cornbread. Get out of here.
Get off
bread
my food.
And brisket. I didn't
like,
kill
look,
very much.
Look at my plate that you can barely look at. I ate the mac
hardly
and cheese.
Even noticed. I ate the mac and cheese and I ate some Brussels sprouts.
And one bite of chicken.
I ate some chicken and I ate two ribs and then I got full.